Now we finally arrived at our final stop, Shanghai.
Today, you guys are very lucky because we will actually show you, we'll go up close and personal with this amazing creature.
Yes, it's known as Chinese sturgeon.
Special
we have a special guest.
中华鲟你好。中华鲟，中华鲟，好的好的。中华鲟的话，目前是我们长江里面最现存最大的鱼了。The
biggest fish in Yangtze River.
How big can they grow to? 它们最长能长多少？它可以长到五米长，体重可以达到500公斤以上。500 kilograms
up to 5 meters
long. 大概它们。
年龄，这个里面呢，现在年龄的话是21岁。
This one is 21 years old.
它虽然个体很大，但是呢，它是一个相对比较温顺的鱼，它没有一颗牙齿。
你看它的嘴是没有牙齿的。
There's no teeth.
Yeah, so even though they're enormous, but they're actually very gentle creatures.
中华鲟应该也是。
时间生活在地球上生活的时间是非常长的，可以追溯到跟恐龙同一个时期，对不对？鲟鱼来讲的话，它的我们的发现的化石的话，就是它有1.4亿年以上的历史。哇哦！就从它的起源来讲，这个物种在地球上出现的话，可以追溯到1.4亿年以前，那它可能就在地球上存在了，那么一直延续到现在。
They were so endangered because of us, because of our behaviors. So I think it's also our responsibility to protect them, make sure we can all harmoniously coexist with each other.
Exactly, and maybe we can leave something for the future generations.
Yeah. So thank you so much for staying with us, Tides of Change. This is our last stop
in Shanghai.
We have more shows tomorrow. Stay tuned. But for now, we're gonna say goodbye.